an uppercut. Malenko, look, he tried to stand up to get off of the turnbuckle, but could not. And now in the clutches of Jarrett.
Watch this.
Superplex from the top turnbuckle, and both hit very hard. We've got a visitor. That's Eddie Guerrero.
It certainly is.
Guerrero, who was injured by Dean Malenko not too long ago, is going up top. We haven't seen Eddie in over a month.
What is he
over
doing?
2 months.
Oh!
Frog splash. I thought he was injured. And he puts a sling on Malenko, who is out. And look at Scott Dickinson. Where did the sling come from?
And how did Malenko wind up on his back?
You can read his expression, and she's going to give Jeff a drink of something here to try to revive him. Tell him to get up.
Malenko's not moving.
No, only thing he's going to do is cover the man. But he's going to put on the figure four. And he's got it on.
Malenko is hurt. He's not going to be able to fight out of this. He's going to have to roll to those ropes again.
He's going to try to get to the ropes again or turn it over.
He'll never give up.
Malenko trying to shut out the pain. He cannot.
Oh, my goodness.
He cannot. Jeff Jarrett has won the United States Heavyweight Championship.
Courtesy of Eddie Guerrero
is right. A new champion crowned here in Boston, here on Nitro.
Well, there he is, Jeff Jarrett, the brand new WCW United States champion.
That's what I told you.